Beaumont Forest Church of Christ in the great city of Valdosta, Georgia, where Brother Roy Butler Jr. is the minister. Tonight I want to talk with you from the whole book of Daniel, chapter 3. My lesson comes from the book of Daniel, chapter 3. And right now I want to specifically read one verse, and that's from Daniel, chapter 3, verse number 17. There the writer reads, "If it be so, our God whom we serve is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace, and he will deliver us out of thine hand, O King." Daniel, chapter 3. Sunday school and in vacation Bible school. It is one of those passages that we think we know inside out, upside down, forwards and backwards. It is one of those passages that we often neglect in our search for deeper truth in the Bible. And even though there are a lot of people here tonight who have traveled a long way down the road of life, there are still some valuable lessons that can be gleaned from the familiar stories of the Bible.
Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus. The Peter says, but grow in grace and in the knowledge